kill. But that spray down onto Hoochie. I mean, the MP9 proving to be an absolute monster in close quarter combat. Now Jampy here, going for a defuse. Will he be able to get it? He just stops, but I believe he will have enough time. He gets it. Jampy here with the clutch. SJ Gaming 10. Nice headshot there by Robo, and now the T's are moving. Nice spray down there by Karu through the smoke, but Lollipop manages to shift the favor onto the T side, and a nice headshot onto Karun secures another round for Team Nemiga.
Here on triple, but Jampy goes down. Now 2 versus 3, Arvid finds a kill. Now we're back to a 2v2 situation. So much utility there on CT players. Box coming in from apartments. Now Arvid needs to clutch this one out. 1 versus 2.
Yes, he's definitely capable. He needs to play the time.
Yeah, but he's not aware that there's a CT player coming from CT. But now he knows. Gets a kill on JWoww. He has a flash in hand and he will be deploying it just now. Box turning around. And there we go. That's the round for SJ Gaming. There's no time. I mean, just a great play by Arvid. He was so aware that the CD player is coming. I'm not sure if it was like communication on TeamSpeak and his teammate said that he might be going all the way around. But whoever said that, it was a perfect call. He finds a kill on JYO and plays a little game of hide and seek.